pass away from Raymond. Felton.
The rim is crying.
Come on, man. You want to talk about putting some hurt on an inanimate object. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Russell Westbrook.
And he's going to remember that Thon Maker for the rest of his career.
And don't discount the lob to Tyson Chandler.
Exactly what they do. Over the top. Count it. They say score the basket.
Well, if it doesn't touch the rim, I think that's good. I don't see how that could be called off. I mean, the ball was inside the rim. It looked like it was going to hit the back part of the rim.
Kevin Durant and the Warriors up by six. Taken away by the Lakers. Here they come. It's 4-on-2. KCP in the middle. Bounce. Larry Nance! Look at Larry Nance! Throw that baby down!
Oh, my goodness!
He goes up. Kevin Durant says, Kevin says, I blocked 2+ a game. I can get to that, can I? Larry Nance said, yeah, you can get to it, all right. Get this. You talk about being on a launch pad.
Well, loose ball. Tabo has it. Runs it to Burks. Catch and shoot three. No. Rebound. Oh, my! I got to see that over and over again. Defense played by who? Mitchell.
An absolute.
How high is amazing, that young man?
Amazing dunk here on the replay. He gets up above everyone else here. Just the elevation.
Bledsoe and Middleton each score 20 or more. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Rebound, 7 assists. Watch his last power dunk.
Well, I mean, you know, you can talk about that if you want because of the big lead. If you had Rudy Gobert over to challenge, and if you're going to challenge, I'm going to finish.
Big doesn't want to come out to get him, and he pulls up, shoots the easy one.
Look out! Look out, Lonzo!
Wow. You talk about a nice little change of pace, change of direct play by Lonzo Ball. Ooh, where'd you go, Kimba? And look at that finish. Yeah, show me some emotion. I like it. Normally very stoic. This time showing.
You have to do a better job of containing at the point.
Oh, my goodness.
Brogdon pick and slip action. Giannis would make that play so spectacular. He threw that up and over Aaron Baines, despite the contact.
Timeout, 7 seconds to go. Here comes Evans. Evans all the way. Shot is missed. It's a putback by Green.
Michael Green.
Good job of Steven Adams. 15 offensive rebounds so far for the Thunder as well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes!
And he has some attitude on it, too. Oh, he didn't raise the roof, did he? I think he did. Well, he got my vote.
Well, Love has scored 7 of the Cavs' first 9. Well, Donovan Mitchell. Will he be the rookie of the month of December? Why not? With those type of plays, he's on top of the rim and more.
We get it into Joseph. Back to Bogdanovich.
Uh-oh.
Stolen by Rozier. He's got time. He's got a bucket. 1.6 on the clock.
Take another look. That's Bogdanovich. He threw it up in the air. Rozier times it perfectly. And then send it home for the 1-point win.
Terry Rozier. Great call, Scal.
Brad made a nice adjustment by putting Rozier in that sort of free safety position so he could be the guy that reads that second pass.
Oh, he picked his pocket. Here comes LeBron gathering. Green up top. Oh, St. Vincent, St. Mary.
And he does a lot of protecting the rim, and LeBron James with the left hand throws the hammer down.
Look at this baby again.
Yo!
He just had to adjust it.
This game. They have a 3-point lead. And Giannis on the steal in the open 4. Oh! With the stylish finish. Throwdown.
I'm going to let you describe it.
Wow. A suspended whirling dervish of a finish.
Beasley finds Jack. 3 seconds to go. Jack holding. Jack inside. Porzingis slams, throws it down at the buzzer. Ties the game. And it appeared he got it off in time. They'll look at it. Boy, the Knicks used every tenth of a second here. Porzingis throwing it down, no question. And we'll go to a second overtime.
Nice little knick-knack. In a nick of time, KP slams it down.
Jarrett Jack with a big pass. The Bulls not fouling Jarrett Jack there. They had the foul to give.
Yep, and it cost them.
Bring Olynyk to the ball.
Ooh, oh, get up or get out the way.
He came barreling down the lane.
Oh, Kelly Olynyk. Watch this.
This is your point guard of the future.
Whoa, that's big time right there. That's big time.
He's making a case for being the starter, that's for sure.
Wow.
At both ends of the floor.
That is an athletic play.
Oh. Body him up now. I'm going to dribble out, cross over, and dunk on Ibaka. That is a poster.
He always has. Oh!
Enes Kanter, what are you doing? The finisher in New York City.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness. Come to the Lowry Show. Woo!
And Kanter couldn't do anything except get out of the way.
Oh, Doug McDermott, you got to blame Doug on that. Enes Kanter, he got you on a poster, my man. Woo!
Interesting. So what does that mean? That means triple-double coming.
LeBron.
Inside! Oh! He crushed it.
I do believe that's called throwing the hammer down.
This is why Mickey's ears were burning here. Listen to this.
Enter couldn't hold on. Here's Caldwell Pope. Porzingis in pursuit. And Ball throws it down. What a pass from Caldwell Pope. And Lonzo Ball with the finish. Lakers by two. And Lonzo Ball doing a little bit of everything for his team. 2:59 remaining, third period. Lakers by three.
Giannis up to McCollum. And a piece of his jersey, no whistle. Take away. Giannis for Brandon. Giannis and Antetokounmpo has 44 in the lead and run out of 110.
McCollum here under duress by Giannis. And watch the long arm of the law poke it away to Brogdon. And making no mistake about this, taking no chances.
The Sixers out of the timeout. Simmons slamming it down! Because we don't get enough of this big boy with the how afterward.
His work ethic, and that's what has him where he is right now, being a key component for the Utah Jazz.
Oh, it blows by Rubio and explodes!
Arco, worth watching again.
Uh-oh, Gobert. Oh, no. Look. Oh, my goodness. Gobert, I mean, it's one thing to be in no man's land when you're a 6'5 guy.
Steal by Jackson. Rejected by Porzingis. Here's Porzingis on the feed from Jack. 36. For Kristaps Porzingis.
Take a look at the grandeur, the splendor of KP. Rejected a shot on one end. Hustling back on the other with the provocative stuff. And the Garden crowd was in a frenzy after that.
James Johnson from the corner attacks and throws it down. Oh my!
James gets into the launching pad and just throws it down, takes the hit. You think he wanted these 2 points? Take that, baby.
Wow.
Well, in preseason, here's Griffin going
one on one and slams it through. A facial is served up by Blake Griffin.
That's what I've been waiting for.
This is how you do it. No Chris Paul, no Lob City. I'll just take it myself. Move out the way. Take a picture now. Put it on a young kid's wall. Let him see that every night.
Three, no. Adams has the rebound, his eighth of the ball game. Westbrook cocking the hammer, pulling the trigger.
We talked about hitting in transition, running downhill. Russell Westbrook. Man, he's got 3-4 defenders on him.
as he punches his ticket.
Of the 104 points from the Heat.
Brown lobs it, and Ball somehow stuffed it down.
Mason gets hung up on the screen. Brook Lopez does a nice job, and you can see Cauley Stein a little bit slow to close. To commit to that initial screen. How about, I'm telling you, you see this quite a bit.
Fourth quarter, the Wolves up by two. Wiggins, oh my! A resounding smash by Wiggins.
Under the basket, he's gone with his man. When he realized what was happening, it was too late. See how he was going over to play his man, Olynyk. He's out of the lane. Kind of turned his back to the play.
That's one of the best dunks we've seen this year.
Wow, look at that.